It is 7:18 right now, and we want to go back into coronavirus coverage for you. California reported 6,200 new cases over the last 24 hours. That's according to Johns Hopkins University. 958,000 people have been infected with the virus statewide. 50 COVID deaths were reported since this time yesterday, and more than 17,000 people have died of coronavirus during the pandemic. Coronavirus cases are going up in Sacramento County. The Public Health Department is hoping that new contact tracing software will make a difference in keeping the virus from spreading. The technology is powered by Qualtrics. COVID positive patients will get a text notification with a link to a daily health assessment. Survey also contains a section where people can enter the names and contact info of anyone who might have been exposed. County is standing by the security of the information in the new system, saying that by automating the outreach process with technology, access to private data is limited to fewer people.
We're hoping it improves timeliness of data reporting. Also, it standardizes the questions. We think it'll improve the completeness of the data we're collecting.
And the custom-built solution will cost Sacramento County about $1.6 million. The county is planning on continuing in-person outreach and phone calls with other groups, especially people who are 65 or older who might have difficulty using or even accessing some of that technology.